Hello on VanTourist video blog channel. In previous video I built these beautiful cabinets and now I wonder what to do next. It looks like I have an idea. Yes, you can guess from the name of the video, I want to add a LED lighting to my cabinets with automatic on and off feature. And it's simpler than you may think. For the light source, I choose this 50 cm 12-volt LED lights with a light strip inside and matte finish to diffuse the light and make this soft lighting around. It has a aluminum profile, very light, and easy connection with two wires on each side. You can choose any of the side to connect, and small holes for the screws on the each side too. So it's super simple and it's super cheap, about $2-3 for each lamp. Automatic turning on and off function will be delivered by this small switch. It's super cheap, less than $1, and it has a metal clip with a roller, and by pushing it you can turn on and off micro switch inside. It has three connections, one for the input wire and two for the different states of the switch, for the open and closed state. And here one of the simplest installation you could imagine. I connect my wire to my fuse box with 12 volt power I got in the van. My wire goes through the metal side of the van and through the technological holes, you can call it, in my freshly built cabinets, which I built in previous video, if you're interested in. And my wire goes to my new LED light and my push switch connection. And I install push switch the way so the door can push it. And I screw the LED light directly to the roof with two screws. And that's all. One of the simplest installation I do in this van. And it works like a charm. Oh yeah. My lamps is 9 watts of power and it's plenty of light. And I don't worry too much about power consumption, because you open your cabinets just for a couple minutes for the day, and with automatic turn on and off switch you don't need to remember turning on and off your lights inside. This modification not only one of the simplest but also one of the cheapest mod you can do with your van, because all the light, switch and wires for one cabinet cost less than $5. I will put links in the description if you want to buy lights and switches for your conversion. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching. It's nice to have the smart cabinets where you can control all the lighting going on inside.